Wonderful, but they don't over to you. We are here and we are so looking forward to tonight, and thank you for your patience. It's been a long time, but on this tour we're having a blast, so this is going to be a hot Saturday night, okay?
Wasting away, don't look at it like it is forever. Between you and me, the light of the sand, things are gonna get better. While I'm away, duck down to demons inside. I won't belong. For you and the robot, the place in our heart, we're behind. Into my face in your hand. Live for me, second. That is a chance. Never forget on your man. Wait on the girl. I'm not giving help. Over more than ever. And I can't get to what they call it, this blue. Time on my head, time for you. Laughing like children, living like lovers, rolling like thunder. Under the cover. faith in some poor criminal, and I guess they're out to kill.
Cold as hell.
songwriters and all the disappointments we faced, all the doors that were slammed in our faces. And, you know, it was a hard struggle. We got there in the end, but the album's all about the struggle. And this is one of my favorite songs that I've ever written with Bernie, and it's called Someone Saved My Life Tonight. Bye-bye.
crawl out of the woodwork, and they whispered into your brain. I said, you are the treadmill, and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would like to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before religion ever did. Loneliness is tough, toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and paid the price you paid. Even when you die, oh, the friends who hide you are famous, had to say, well, the Marilyn was found in the news. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would like to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you at all. You had the grace to hold yourself with those around you all. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from me I'm out in the 22nd row, who sees you with nothing more than sexual, more than just a Marilyn Monroe. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever came. I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Thank you.
just something for my amusement. I've had some great bands over the years. My first band, and this band are my favorites, but all the bands I've had have had amazing musicians. But I'm especially fond of the first band I had of the Troubadour, with the late great Dean Murray on bass and vocals, and Nigel Olsen on drums and vocals. And this band are amazing too. We have so much fun every night. So I want to introduce them individually to you, and I want you to give them a big Long Island roar, okay? And I want to hear it. On the far right-hand side of the stage, on percussion and vocals, John Mahon. On keyboards, our keyboard wizard, Kim Bullard. Guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonette. One of the most incredible musicians I've ever played with, and one of the most fascinating people I've ever met. He's been in and out of the band since 1975, and we're so glad that he's on the Farewell Yellow Brick Road tour. By the time we finish, we'll all be 100 years of age, never mind. In 1979, he and I went around the world, just the two of us, percussion and piano and vocals, and we played practically every country there was to play, and we had the best time, and it was such a great experience for me, just to have something raw and empty like that at the time in my career. So I'm very, very grateful for that. He's played with everyone there is to play with on stage and on record. On percussion, the amazing Ray Cooper. Was my drummer in 1970, and he's still my drummer in 2022, because there's nobody I'd rather play with or sing with than on drums and vocals, Nigel Olsen! I wanted to change the sound of the band, and I wanted to add a guitarist. And David Johnson had played acoustic guitar on Madman Across the Water, and he was an incredible banjo and mandolin player. But I wanted to play electric guitar, so he joined us for Honky Chateau, whereupon he did pick up an electric guitar and has never looked back since. He's my band leader, who gets everyone together in Los Angeles and rehearses them so that when I get to America, we just sail on, and I'm so grateful for him for doing that. And he's got his own album out at the moment with his family. It's great. It's called Deeper Than My Roots. Please check it out. On guitar and vocals from Edinburgh in Scotland, David Johnson. Davey, Nigel, and Greg played on this next song, and I want to dedicate it to a friend of mine who died 2 days ago. Now, a lot of Americans don't know what about cricket is, but this guy was an Australian cricketer who was probably the most... Too late. hit. This was my first hit 52 years ago. It's a little bit funny. She looks high. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money. Boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a travel show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that's done. Hope you don't mind, I don't know words. How wonderful life is when you're in the world. Well, they got me quite proud. But the songs have been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. It's so people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for forget.
October 1st, 1972, and it was the first arena that I ever played in New York, so it has great memories for me. Thank you for all the great memories, and thank you for being such a great crowd tonight. Before I play the next song, there's someone's 18th birthday down here, right? I want to dedicate that to, I think it's a girl down here whose 18th birthday it is, and there's a little boy down here who's been rocking around the whole show, who's absolutely amazing. As you know, this is my last indoor show in New York, and I've had so many wonderful memories. You can't imagine being from England to come to America and have so much love foisted upon me and loyalty. It's been quite amazing. Quite an amazing life. And I can assure you I will never forget all the memories that are here in my heart and my soul and in my memory from all the great times I've had in this area. So, God bless you. Keep well. Love yourself. Be good to yourself. I wish you prosperity, good health, and a long life. And thank you for all the years of love you've shown to me. Thank you.